Hello.
My name is Arishin, Managing Director of the ASCME India. What's the meaning of the ASCME India? I'm a safety construction and manufacturing engineering. So today topic is a pump design. How we are the designing pump. So pump type of the selection, first we have to select the pipe. Pump selection. Pump type of the selection, centrifugal pump, basic is pump type of the selection, which is the very important to check with the fluid or the move it through the flow system using the pump fans below the compressor. Such device increase the mechanical energy of the fluid. This is the very important to keep in mind while you starting the pump designing. Pump transfer incompressible fluid. Fan transfer of the compressible fluid low pressure. Yes, pump transfer the compressible fluid the low pressure. Compressor transfer the transfer of the compressor fluid in high pressure. Yeah, so compressor the pressure, compressor pressure higher than the pump, very clear here. So move the liquid creates the pressure vapor the cause the cavitation erode the impeller. Solid erode the impeller. Pump type, centrifugal pump, positive displacement pump, piston pump and diaphragm pump. Pump power. Pump power break deliberate the hours from the motor. So delta this the brake diverted hours power from the motor. So just keep in mind. So classification, this is the pump. What type of the pump we discussed in the previous pumps? Positive displacement pump, centrifugal pump. This centrifugal pump is only one pump which is the making the centrifugal pressure. Let's discuss with the positive displacement. In positive displacement pump, we have the two type of the pump. For the reciprocating pump and then the rotary pump. In the reciprocating pump, piston pump, plunger pump and diaphragm pump. We have the also the three types. In the rotary pump, gear pump, lever pump, screw pump, pump pumps, vane pump. This type of we have in the rotary pump, the five type of, and in the reciprocating, three type. So this type of the pump we have. In the reciprocating pump, based on the two stroke, the principle, high pressure, high efficiency. Yeah, just keep in mind, reciprocating is a very high principle, high pressure and high efficiency. Self priming, small quantity vibration, physical the dimension, uniform flow. It means reciprocating pump is not designed for the small quantity of the fluid. Then, used to minimally for the handling the slurry in the plant, the process and piping the application. So this reciprocating pump is especially designed for the slurry item. So slurry are the very, for the slurry is a very useful pump of the reciprocating pump. Positive displacement pump. Positive displacement reciprocating pump. This is the two valve and stopping box and air rotation of the mechanism for the reciprocating. piston. Use the suction and rise the liquid into the chamber. So this type of the. In the plunger pump, previous on the piston pump, this is the plunger pump. Two ball check valve on the side and low pressure on the upward part, higher the pressure on the downward part. So this is the one, the plunger pump. What is the diaphragm pump? Diaphragm pump rod is the removed to push the pull the diaphragm. Can be used to make the artificial heart. This is the one, the diaphragm pump. Let's discuss for the rotary. Rotary positive displacement time of the pressure, high presence liquid, the must be free and sold. Handle the viscous fluid. Use the mainly in the oil burner, soaps, and customer. So the syrup and molds. Dyes, ink, the bleach, vegetable, and mineral oil. So this type of the item can use rotary pump. In the rotary pump application for the handling the slurry. This the what are the gear pump? Gear pump wide as they come out the mass liquid flow into the cavity. As the gear come back into the mass, the value is reduced and the liquid is forced out of the discharge. Yes, very important. So this is the one. The gear pump, as the teeth come out the mass liquid flow into the pump and hand is carried between the teeth and the casing to the discharge side of the pump. The teeth come back into the mass and the liquid is forced out the discharge part. Fluid is carried out between the rotor teeth and pumping the chamber. The rotor surface creates the continuous sealing the rotor, including the B-wing, trying the loop and multi-loop the configuration screw pump. It carry fluid in the space between the screw thread. The fluid is displayed actually at the screw mass. The double and triple screw pump. And double screw pump look like we discussed in the subsequent part. Application of the screw pump and loop oil field. Loop crude oil used to the upstream petroleum. Crude oil used to upstream petroleum. Fuel oil, the thermal oil, hot oil, lubricant oil, food industry, paints, proper the plug. So these are the triple. The triple screw pump, triple screw pump, the gear pump, loop oil pump, screw pump, and when the solid rotator of the rotor, the spin, the centrifugal force, the process, the bends out of the touch, the casing where the wrap and proper fluid. So this is the very critical, very common thing to use the like this bends. Pump selection, the amount of the fluid, keep in mind, for the design, just keep in mind the amount of the fluid. Second one, the properties of the fluid. what type of the property, the amount of the quantity and the pressure of the fluid, the property of the fluid, type of the power supply. This is the very important. Power of the supply, cost and mechanical efficiency and pump, end of the pump, capacity pressure, low pressure, low gear pump, high loop pump, higher the centrifugal pump. So capacity of this, the this is the one, the capacity which is evaluated for the, so in the low pressure we have to use the gear pump, high loop pump and higher the centrifugal pump. Small are the moderate, rotary plunger pump and rotary piston pump, and moderate the high reciprocating pump and rigid the screw. So this type of the pump. We have some the scenario, we'll discuss the little in the subsequent part. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, ASCME channel for the new updates. Thanks for watching.